The blonde beauty dazzled in the uber-tight frock that showed off her amazing figure. The champagne-colored gown looked like it had been made especially for the young IT girl as it fit her body like a glove. The sleek ensemble that gave off old Hollywood glamour vibes featured a risqué plunge neckline to provide a hint of cleavage. While the dramatically low back that was covered by two teeny spaghetti straps really ramped up the sex appeal. Having a Pippa Middleton moment, the attention was on Lottie's pert derriere, which was accentuated by the gown's snug fit. Her makeup was kept minimal apart from some charocoal feline flicks to frame her baby blues, and her hair was styled in a relaxed updo. Lottie accessorized with a silver snake pendant and matching clutch to provide the getup with a modern twist. Elsewhere at the event, stunning Victoria's Secret model Alessandra Ambrosia turned heads in a sexy silver dress that was super light on the material front. The buxom Brazilian let it all hang out in the bedazzled frock that glittered under the camera flashes. The beautiful dress provided a jaw-dropping 50/50 illusion effect, adding drama to the AMFAR charity event carpet. One side featured a full-length sleeve and material that touched the floor, while the other just had a small slip of that barely covered her peachy derriere and revealed her buxom bosom. The mother of two looked like a woman half her age as she posed up a storm at the glitzy bash. If you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe.